wrong thing. I stretch it a bit, or do I keep it as it was? Let's see. You are about to play 3D Xmas Adventure, Santa's Rescue. Press F to play for fun and chuckles. Press G to make your own 3D games. I think it was good. You want to just leave it like this, a 4x3? Is that what you want? Oh, you are cool with this, how it is right now? I can stretch it out and make it a little bit bigger. That's what y'all would like. It's up to you guys. I think no one will notice. Okay. Let me go over here and make sure everything's all good. Okay. Okie dokie. First app to play for fun and chuckles. Share Santa's Rescue with friends. Help fund the future holiday release. Mail 15. Okay. Well, there's the address. I don't know if that's still a thing, but press P to play the game. Press H to view the hint. For winner's info, what is that? The hell is. What is this? I don't know what this is. Get out of here. Sound on off. Turn sound on. Turn. Okay. Obviously want some sound. Okay. We obviously want some sound, right? Obviously. By the way, hopefully the mic is picking me up. Hopefully. I moved a little bit away from. I'm sure it's good. Anyways, let's get into this.
Merry Christmas.
It's a wizard! Is that? I thought it was Santa for a second. I was like, man, Santa the twit. No, it's just. It's a spooky wizard! I just realized that something has happened. I better fix that, you know. No, this is not what I want. Okay. Bring it back. Oh, this is good. 3 last minute hints. If you use your arrow keys, give halting motion. Use your numeric keypad arrow keys instead. Mouse users. The right mouse button makes you run forward without having to push the mouse. Jump by holding merit pad 0 and then releasing it to spring yourself. Huh? Hey.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! I'm going to see now the screen. It's kind of cropped on the side. La 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 la. I'm going to fix that. Okay, we did it. Na 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 na. I'm going to close that screen now. Okay, we'll start the game. Game that I don't know what the controls to. Oh, what was that? So this is Santa's Rescue. I really tried finding games for this. For Christmas. Not many. There isn't many. and it's running a little slow, but that's just, this is DOS. We can easily fix that by hitting
Merry Christmas.
Do that by hitting F12. It can use
Merry Christmas.
There we go. All right, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Boing.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Apparently that's my fire button. Let's talk to this person. I'm glad to see you. Going to turn the sound down. I just noticed it's probably loud as shit for you guys. I bet they're turning it down till your ears won't die. Dang, Christmas Daggerfall. Yeah, I'll get it. If it is too loud, this kind of how DOS games are. You know, if it needs to be turned down more, let me know. Fine. Glad to see you. Something is very wrong. Santa's Workshop. Go to the North Pole and get the magic candy cane. It is our only hope. An evil ice wizard has stopped Christmas by kidnapping Santa. He has also turned our rabbits into nasty trolls and snowmen in the gargling bumbles. Get the magic candy cane from the North Pole. It will undo the ice wizard's magic. My brother is standing by at the entrance to the deep forest. When you get there, use the candy cane to light the way to Santa's castle. Good luck. Okay. Help me. How do I do the controls? Help me. Okay, let's see. J to charge up. Charge up what? Jump? I don't know. Open doors? Just bump into them. Pick up objects on. Put down an object. S. To use a magical candy can. No, they forgot the S, guys. Look, they forgot the S. See that? Oh, developers. Uh-oh. Press the... Use the candy cane, press the space bar, run over or pick up ice cubes to restore yourself, run over or pick up stockings for candy cane magic. Alright. I gotta talk to you again. Merry Christmas. All right, we gotta go save the... Look at the troll! Hey, go away, you stinky... Go away, you stinky... Oh, is that the candy cane? I better go get it. What was it again? I, right? Oh, it's the map. The map will show me how to get out of here. Better watch out. Gotta get through this place. Maybe I just need to
try. Merry Christmas.
It's the magic candy cane! Got that, we gotta get out of here. Maybe, I don't know. You're the snowman now. You're dead as hell. Get out of here, troll. Ooh, ooh. Ah, who hit me? 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 Be gone. Be gone. Santa Claus, I play the thing, I do the thing I play. Santa Claus, I'm gonna walk around and shoot these guys. Wait. You're not a friend. Hit me, dude. Freaking hit me, dude. Don't make that sound, dude. Can't say Aru. Not in this day and age. People might mistake it for something else. Stop saying that. Stop making that sound. Even know they can attack me or not. Pick up the stockings. I'm stuck. Oh no. Wait, are we Santa rescuing? Or are we rescuing Santa? I don't know. Get out of here, you troll man, you're troll.
Subscribing to Triple D stream?
Yes. Oh, I love when you sub to Triple D. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Felix. Thank you for the resub. Hi. Passages. There's some misspelling in it. Leads to the deep forest. The magic trees show the way to Santa's castle. Use the candy cane to uncover the magic trees that the evil ice wizard has disenchanted. If you keep getting stuck, remember that you can walk right through the magic trees. Thank you for telling me. If you see any deer, try using the candy cane to see if they are reindeer. I've had their flying ability disabled. Be careful, because the gargling bumbles move through the trees like a hot knife through butter. Thank you. Let me know. Okay, well that was apparently fine. You have been saved! I don't know, I'm gonna take the speed up. No, quit doing that. I'm just trying to waste some ammo trying to speed the game.
You are free!
Oh, some of them. I need to find a. They just chilling. That guy over there's not a friend though. He's gotta go.
He's a bunny now.
Who's making those sounds? I'll kill you. Turn you into a snowman. Quit making those sounds. Oh, you brought your friends here, huh? They gotta go too. I'm freaking stuck. Are you blocking the way, deer? Out of my way. I should be able to go through the magic trees. Who's making those sounds? Stop making those sounds. How are you making those sounds? Boing! You think you're so scary? Making those sounds, huh? Huh? But you're not. Oh, man. Out of my way, tree! Ah, get out of my way! I'm freaking stuck, dude. Get out of my way! The deer! Now you be saved? I'm going to a Christmas. Oh, okay. Well, he's just a regular deer. The bad guy. He's bad. He's bad. He's a rabbit. Who's blocking my way? Who's blocking my way? There's no. Blocking my present for me. Something's blocking my freaking way, dude. Get out of what's blocking my way. Use these items, by the way. I honestly can't remember how to use these items. I don't remember. Ow! Let me see. Resume. I don't know how to use these items, dude. I don't freaking know, dude. I don't know, man. I don't know how to use these items. I don't know. Use automatically? I don't know. I honestly don't know. No clue. Okay. Ow! Out of my way. Sound. Who? On a key. That deer is saved now. The deer, I gave him back his magic. The regular deer, that one. No. Get. What? No sounds in me, dude. Mm-hmm. I'm stuck. I'm freaking stuck, dude. I don't like these trees. I don't like these trees. Ah, stop! You're going to die. Oh! Oh, damn! I'm stuck again. I hate this. I don't like this forest. Say it. I'll say it. Yes, I said it. I don't like it. Ow, dude. Exit over here. I don't know if the game wants me to do something more. I think I can leave now. I found a key. But assume the key lets me go past that gate. Tree. I'm about to lose it. This tree is making me lose my marbles. Maybe it wants me to use it. Did it. I don't know. Silent night! Holy night! The hell am I? I just got Looney Tunes. We're just gonna walk back. We're just gonna walk back, you know? POV Ohio. All right, well, I guess that's important. Got it. So, deep in Ebony. Now, this song reminds me, I think I was in the third or fourth grade, but, I participated in a play at my elementary school, part of the Bible group over there. I think I just did it to get out of class. That's pretty much all I did. I pretty much did it just to get out of class, but, the lights would be turned off. Wearing all black except for your white, you had like white gloves on, and I guess you did like you moved your hands or sign language or whatever. I don't know, I can't remember. You did something with your hands to a song. I think the song was Holy Is His Name or something. I don't know. It's been a long time since I did that, but I remember. Hey, should I play Noah's Ark? Would Noah's Ark 3D count as a Christmas game. And also, would people really want to see me play Noah's Ark 3D? What is this? Out of my way! Out of my way! I want to leave. I want to get out of there. You know what? I want to go back. What's going on here? Is that the Grinch? The Grinch! The Grinch! The Grinch! 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 Kill that Grinch! Kill that Grinch! I hated you! I hated your PS1 game. I'm gonna kill all. Kill him all. I killed the Grinch. I'm gonna kill him. Kill that Grinch! Kill that Grinch! Kill that Grinch! Kill the Grinch! Kill the Grinch! Kill the Grinch! Well, I better use my items.
All better.
All better. Get out of here, Grinch! Orange! Oh shoot! I better use my item right here. Better use. Get out of here, Grinch! Kill you! Kill you, man. Yeah? Do you think it would count? Wait! But Santa was in there! We gotta save Santa! If we don't save Santa, who will? Ah! Oh, what is this freaking song, dude? Oh, that doesn't sound good at all. Ah! Stop! Oh, God. This soundbite is terrible. This is terrible. This is terrible. I hate it. I don't wanna hear this song. It's a really bad. Please stop playing this song. Don't want to hear this song. It is really awful. Stop playing this song right now. I want to run. Okay, I guess we can't go to Santa yet. We can't get to Santa. But I do want to leave. I do want to leave and I want to go. There was that building I just glanced over and didn't really explore fully. I want to go back. I want to go back and see, okay? And also, stop hearing that stupid song. I don't want to hear that song anymore. Okay. Yeah, so, Silent Night, probably better. No, actually, here. Let me use it. I'm gonna. No, I will turn the sound a little bit. Sure, it's fine. Yeah. Go. Where's that building? That building. No, there was a building out here. We should be able to see. There it is. I was about to say, we should be able to see. Okay, so it turns out there actually was no point. Also, this is apparently Santa's castle. Santa doesn't have a workshop, he doesn't have a house. This is in a castle. Remember that. Canon. It is canon. If you thought Santa worked in a house and had a workshop, no. It's all a castle. He's a king, okay? Santa is a king. King Christmas. King Christmas. And what are all his subjects? Christmas tree. I like to get the Christmas tree. It's a wizard! Oh shit! He's hitting me hard! Oh my god! Please save. I didn't do it.
You melted.
Melted. I've been defeated by the evil ice wizard. No, I didn't mean to. Dude, chance. Oh shit. Oh. No freaking no freaking way, man. I guess I better say. Okay. I guess now the goal is to find the stockings, right? Hey, you bastards! I'm killing you all! Back on.
Thanks for saving me from the ice wizard. Now I need to pop back to the castle and get ready for the sleigh ride. That nasty wizard was stern and strewn my presents all over the place. Come by the castle, like maybe you can help put things back on track for tonight.
Sure thing, Santa. You can count on me, Santa. I'll be your little elf. Santa's little helper. We gotta save Christmas.
Bastard. What'd you get for trying to stop Christmas? Get. Die.
Ah, it's the freaking song again. Ow. My freaking ears, dude. Oh.
Please.
This song. Song, dude, please beg you to stop. Is to find the presents. Save Christmas. Undo save, please. Get out of my way, tree! Out of my freaking way, tree! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way! Gotta make it to Santa's castle. Frozen solid. Without them, I won't be able to get the sleigh ready. You know, there are all sorts of buckles and stuff, some of which are underneath the sleigh. Since I'm a rather portly gentleman, well, it should work a lot better if the elves aren't frozen. Find the presents, put them in the middle of the floor here. As soon as that is done, if the elves have been frozen, you can finally get the presents off. To load them up and move them out. If you haven't already done so, free DL2. You need a free flight check. I got more presents, Tammy. I have a lot more presents, man. That's not an elf Santa, that's a gnome. You can't fool me, Santa. That's a gnome, Santa. That's not an elf. That's a gnome. That's a little gnome, Santa. That's not an elf. It's a little Felix from Medieval Minecraft. That's a gnome. That's an imposter. It's not an unwelcome one though. It's an elf. Not an elf, that's what I'm trying to say. It's not a freaking elf, it's a gnome. A gnome! Hooray! You are worthy! Gnome. They can help get the sleigh ready as soon as they warm up. If you haven't already done so, find a dozen or so presents that the ice vandal, ice wizard. I guess I gave him enough. Ho ho ho! Who cares if there's a few missing presents? Who cares? I'm Santa! Okay, Santa. And I know it's freaking loud, dude. We wish you a merry... It's Santa! It's Santa! It's Santa Claus!
Santa Claus, I love you, Santa. I hope you give me Megazord for Christmas. Because I've been a good boy this year.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
We're all loaded up and ready to go. Catch you next year.
You're ready as time, Santa? Wow, he just... Whoa! Santa!
Santa? Did you just follow Santa? Oh,
Santa! Santa!
You have completed the game and saved Christmas. To collect your prize of $20, the $50 discount, verification, and instructions will appear when you choose.
Huh? Discount on what?
The Daddy Queen? Thank you.
You saved Christmas.
Yay! Yay! Hooray! Hooray! We did it! We saved Christmas! We freaking saved Christmas!
Santa looks baked as hell in this picture. Look at him, dude. He looks baked as hell. See that? You see Santa right now, huh? Santa looks like somebody gave him some special cookies for Christmas. Santa don't look too good right now, guys. Santa doesn't look too good. What's wrong with Santa, huh? How's Santa look like that, huh? looks like Santa found Joe's fresh air stash when he went to go deliver some presents to Joe. We did it, guys.
We won! We won! Wow! You have saved Christmas! Now get ready to write down your victory code, which you can use to take $20 to $50 off the price of our GCS products. Please note that this offer is true savings. The regular GCS price is the true price everybody must pay. Now, winners like yourself can get the only such offer ever given for our products. To get your victory code, exit to DOS from the menu. Press space to return to the
I'm good. I think I'm done. I think I'm good. Just help me with Santa.
Thanks for playing Santa's Rescue.
Problem. I'm happy to help. I think I'm good. I think I'm good. I don't want this. I don't want.